effort. Begin assembly by locating the white hubs on the frame and making sure they are facing up. Gently push to stretch the frame to size. Push on the top of the frame to snap all the purple locking arms into place. If arms are not properly aligned, gently tug into place before pushing to lock. Assemble the bungee channel bars and slide them onto the front face of the frame, starting with the left and right sides and moving to the top and bottom. Ensure the channel for the SEG graphics is facing out. Stand the frame up. Lock your channel bars into place on the back left and right sides only. To attach your push-fit fabric graphic, begin by sliding the silicone edge beading into the channel bars on the top and bottom of the front of your display, smoothing to finish. Repeat on the rear-facing channels as well, making sure to pull all the way to the back of the frame, not using the side channels. Graphics should be taut. For frames over 3 quads high, stabilizing feet attach simply.